Marc-André Fleury is one of the best goalies the league has seen, and he's a future Hall of Famer. He's received a lot of pushback after his Buffalo performance, and I just wanted to address some of that, and let's start by taking a look at one of his more athletic saves from that night. So, this save was completely stickless. So, here is how that came to be. Okay, so in the third period, the Minnesota Wild are up. There's a puck battle in the corner. The puck comes up top and then is dropped back to Oposo. Oposo passes the puck to Kemp, it's poked away, and he picks it up and he takes a shot. At this point, the stick is gone, so it drifts off into the corner and Fleury is stuck without a stick. No one on the Wild seemed to notice that Fleury is without a stick at this point. They're attempting to clear the puck, but Buffalo is able to maintain the zone. Fleury is going to have to make a save without a stick. Bryson catches the puck and he passes it to Powers. Powers goes towards the net, spin move, looking at the net, and he takes a shot. Deflected wide, Oposo kicks it back, Gergensen loads up for a shot, and the Flower denies him. The Wild manage to clear the zone, and Marc-André Fleury is given a chance to recover. The Wild went on to lose this game to Buffalo with a final score of 6-5. Marc-André Fleury at the end of the night was extremely hard on himself, and this is a tweet from Michael Russo that describes how he felt. I've never seen a goalie beat himself up like Fleury. He's slamming things, apologizing to teammates, cursing, saying 5 goals should be a win every time. I can tell you, Maff has been dealing with a deep personal issue the last week and is leaving Minnesota Wild tonight till Tuesday. Seeing Fleury like this is tough. I mean, he's a really likable player, and seeing anybody beat themselves up like this is hard to see. He's a really accountable player, and there's a reason every team likes having him. Definitely wishing Fleury the best with overcoming his deep personal matter. If there's any type of content that you'd like to see for a future video, just let me know in the comments. I just wanted to end this video with a quote from Fleury that I found in an article from Michael Russo. I thought it was worth seeing, and I think it's a cool quote, which just really shows some more from his character. Thanks, and remember to subscribe.